with a Jokic pass because Nikola Jokic, he's a playmaker. This is what he does. Gets the ball on the three-point line and just a sling pass to Aaron Gordon early in the first quarter.
You see, he just started walking back down the court. I know that, too.
Then another one right here. He plays defense, and then my teammate's just going to take off running. I'm going to send that one up to Will Barton. He's able to throw it down in transition. Good things. Good things happen from the Nuggets defense. How about this play for the Atlanta Hawks? No. Not today, says Bones. Gets a shot blocked. Then doesn't give up on the play. Ends up getting
He just caught the dribbler coming up the court with his head turned and picked his pocket.
Second quarter, now John Collins had a pretty good game for the Hawks. He threw down a couple times. That was one of them right there. It tied it up at 34. And then Trae Young, watch out. His range, deep.
Oh, that was a hash mark action. Trae's fun to watch him play.
Towards the end of the second quarter, Nikola Jokic finds Aaron Gordon cutting to the basket, and he slams it down. Great game for AG.
His ability to elevate just amazes me.
We go to the second half now, where we pick up with another Aaron Gordon bucket. This one from three, knocking it down. He felt pretty good about that one.
Aaron Gordon, spectacular. 3 of 5 behind the arc tonight, Katie.
And then we saw this in the first half. There was some of this in the second half as well. John Collins, that pick and roll for Atlanta is just, it's lethal. The Nuggets did a pretty good job with it tonight. How about this?
1, 2.
You take it. No, you take it. No, really. Jokic, you take it.
3.
Okay, yep.
Bones said, no, Joker, you take it.
Relentless pursuit of Nikola Jokic, buckets and passes, because P.J. Dozier finishes that playoff by knocking down that three. In the fourth quarter, Bones Highland, 11 points by himself. How about this step back three right there, reading the two-man game. And then, again, we like it so much.
Oh, I love this one. Deflection, Bones gets it, says, oh, I'll just pull up on you.
No big deal. Nikola Jokic tonight, 22-19-10. Gets this O-board. Gets it O-board again. Finishes.
19 rebounds.
Through the foul.
19! Oh!
105-96, the final. We actually talked about how the Nuggets weren't shooting the ball great at half. Turned it around a little bit.
Well, your first half behind the arc, they were 2 for 18. Do your math, that's 8 for 17. You would take that every single half of a game, and that was a difference maker for the Nuggets.